Pat Malloy was an Irish boy, he left the County Clare. He said he'd go to London far to see the sights were there. He often heard that London was a very pretty place. And madam says, Pat, I'll go and see if that'll be the case. Put me right for deedle dee, oh, right for deedle dee. When Paddy went to London, he was taken by surprise. The sights of that fair city fairly dazzled Paddy's eyes. One day as he was going down the street meditating to himself, he met with a ragged cockney and a donkey selling dove. Oh, with me right for deedle dee, oh, right for deedle dee. This damn old ragged cockney would not let poor Paddy pass. He said, speak to your brother, and he pointed at the ass. I thought, me man, says Paddy, that I had no brothers here. I'm turning round, he whispered something in the ass's ear. With me right for deedle dee, oh, right for deedle dee. As Pat was speaking to the ass, now boys, what did he do? He slipped a pebble in his ear, he did be damned just through. The ass ran mad, upset the cat, broke all the earth away. This damn old rugged cockney, he ran crazy clear and plain. With me right for deedle dee, Irish vagabond, he should not be at large. Begone, you English spotman, says Paddy with a smile. You took me for an ass because I came from Erin's Isle. With me right for deedle dee, oh, right for deedle dee. That's nonsense, cried the magistrate, you know the ass went mad. I do indeed, says Paddy, and I'm sorry to be dead. Be careful, cried the magistrate, I want no nonsense here. But come and tell me every word you whispered in his ear. Put me right for deedle dee, oh, right for deedle dee. Oh, that I do, says Paddy, your request I'll not refuse. You always heard the donkeys, they were very fond of news. I thought I'd say a word or two, the donkeys had to cheer. And now I'll tell you every word I whispered in his ear. Put me right for deedle dee, oh, right for deedle dee. Our noble-hearted Irishmen no longer are oppressed. We got rid of all the landlords, Ireland to ourselves we have. And when the donkey heard the news, by heavens he went mad. With me right for deedle dee, oh, right for deedle dee. The magistrate from Laughlinshire, he had to creep his head. He looked at poor old Paddy and he thought of what he said.